How do you like my ball club, Lou?
Hey, all those people going to be at the game today?
Certainly.
Oh, this is going to be a whopper of a game.
Well, it should be.
Hey, yeah, but what? I understand they made you the manager of this here baseball team.
Why not?
So you're the manager?
I'm the manager.
Well, you know, I'd like to know some of the guys' names on the team, so when I meet them on the street or in the ballpark, I'll be able to say hello to those people.
Why, sure, I'll introduce you to the boys. They give them funny names, though, Lou.
Oh, I know they give those ball players awful funny names.
Now, let's see, on the team we have who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
You the manager?
Yes.
You know the guy's name?
I should.
Well, then tell me the guy's name.
I say who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
You the manager?
And then yes.
You know the guy's name?
I'm telling you their names.
Well, who's on first?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
Who?
The guy on first.
Who?
The guy playing first base.
Who?
The guy on first.
Who is on first?
What are you asking me for? I'm asking you.
I'm not asking you. I'm telling you.
You ain't telling me nothing. I'm asking you who's on first.
That's it.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
Who?
The guy on first base.
That's his name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
Who is on first?
What are you asking me for? I'm asking you who's on first.
That's it.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
Who?
The guy on first.
That's it.
What's the guy's name on first?
Now, what's on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
That's what I'm asking you.
Now,
who's on first?
Don't change the place.
I'm not changing nobody. I ask you a simple question. What's the guy's name on first base?
What's the guy's name on second
base? I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who is on first?
I don't know.
He's on third. Now, we're not talking about him.
Look, you got a first baseman?
Yes.
Then tell me the fellow's name playing first.
Who?
The guy playing first.
That's his name.
Wait. What's the guy's name on first base?
Why is the guy's name on second base?
Who's playing second?
Who's playing first?
I don't know.
He's on third base. What's the matter with you, can't you?
Look, when you pay off the first baseman every month, who do you pay the money to?
Every dollar.
Yeah. Look, you gotta pay the money to somebody on first base,
yeah.
Are you? Does he give you a receipt?
Sure.
How does he sign a receipt?
Who?
The guy that you give the money to.
Who?
The guy you give the money to.
That's how he signs.
That's how who signs?
Yes.
Well, go ahead, tell me.
That's it.
That's who?
Yes.
When you give the guy the money, don't he have to sign a receipt?
He does, Lou.
Well, how does he sign his name?
Who?
The guy you give the money. You dope. You just don't give money to somebody without him giving you a receipt.
So who signs it?
What are you asking me?
I'm telling you.
Well, go ahead, tell me. What's the guy's name that signs the receipt on first
base? Wait a minute. What signs his own receipt?
Who signs his own receipt?
No, who signs his?
Well, I'm asking you, when the guy on first base gives you a piece of paper, he puts his name on it.
So who puts his name on it? What?
How does the fellow's name on first base look to you when he signs his name?
Who?
To you.
That's how it looks.
How does it look to you?
Who?
To you.
Who?
To you.
Who?
When the guy signs his name, how does it look to you?
Look, that's how it looks.
Who? I'm asking you, what's the guy's name on first base to give the money to?
Who? After all, the man's entitled to it.
Who is?
Yes. Sometimes his wife comes down and collects it.
Whose wife?
Yeah, sure.
All I'm trying to find out is what's the guy's name on first base?
Well, he's on second base.
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know. He's third base. I know that. You got an outfield?
Sure.
The left fielder's name.
Why?
I just thought I'd ask you.
Well, I just thought I'd tell you.
The left fielder's name.
Why?
Because.
The center field. Oh. You know these players as well.
All I'm trying to find out is what's the guy's left name and left field.
Now, what is on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know. Third base. You got a pitcher on the team?
Wouldn't this be a fine team without a pitcher?
The pitcher's name?
Tomorrow.
You know what? Tell me the date.
I'm telling you, Lou.
Then go ahead.
Tomorrow.
What time?
What time what?
What time tomorrow you going to tell me who's pitching?
Now, listen. Who is
now? I'll break your arm, you say who's on first. I want to know what's the pitcher's name.
What's on second?
I don't know. Third base! You got a catcher?
Sure.
The catcher's name?
Today.
Today. You don't want to tell me today, tomorrow, do you?
I'm telling you.
So the catcher's name?
Today.
Today, and tomorrow's pitching.
Now you've got it.
Now I got it.
Boy, I got it.
Well, we got it a couple of days on the
well,
team.
Well, I can't help that.
All right, you know, now I'm a good catcher. Now I get behind a plate, and tomorrow's pitching on my team, and a heavy hitter gets up.
Yes.
Now when he gets up, me being a good catcher, I'm going to throw the guy out at first base. So the guy fronts the ball, I pick up the ball. I'm going to throw the guy out at first base, so I pick up the ball and throw it to who?
Now that's the first thing you've said right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about.
That's all
I do is throw the ball to first base. Now, who's got it?
Naturally. Now you've got it.
If I throw the ball to first base, somebody's got to get the ball. Now, who's got it?
Naturally.
Who?
Naturally.
Naturally?
Naturally.
so I pick up the ball and I throw it to Natchez.
Natchez
gets the ball and Natchez.
You throw the ball to first base.
Then who gets it?
Naturally.
So I pick up the ball and I throw it to Natchez. Gets the ball and
you throw the ball to who?
Naturally.
That's
what I'm saying.
You're not saying it. Wait.
I said I throw the ball to Naturally.
No, you don't.
I throw it to who?
Naturally.
That's what I'm saying. I throw the ball to first base, somebody's got to get
so
it.
So who gets it?
Naturally. Okay. Now I ask you, who gets it?
Naturally.
Same as you.
No, it's not.
I throw the ball to Naturally.
You throw the ball to who?
Then who gets it?
Naturally.
He better get it. So I throw the ball to first base. Uh-huh. Whoever it is drops the ball and the guy runs the second. Now who picks up the ball and throws it to Watt? Yes. Watt throws it to I don't know, throws it back to tomorrow.
Triple play.
Could be.
And now that guy gets up and hits a long fly ball to be caught.
Yes.
Why? I don't know. He's on third, and I don't give a darn.
What'd you say?
I said I don't give a darn.
Oh, that's our shortstop.
You're